Arindam Bhattacharya is set to join Chennaiyin FC now. It's going to be another change for him of the club. He has literally played for so many clubs now since leaving, ATK Mohunbagan that time. So it's going to be interesting to see how he fits in Chennaiyin. Is he going to be a first choice or the second choice goalkeeper? Personally, I do not know. Depends on the Chennaiyin coach that who comes. But it will be very interesting to see his signing for Chennaiyin. Chennaiyin fans, what are your thoughts? Tell me in the comments down below.
Subscribe!